The auction was awesome. It was a huge turn around in the game for me. The auction definitely made me smile again. I was pretty sad and contemplative, soul searching, sitting there trying to figure out any signs or any clues on where and what to bid on. I was certainly not going to bid on food because I am under the assumption here that I'm going to be going home next. So why am I going to be spending $500 in a cupcake when I'm going to be able to spend $250 in a cupcake as soon as I got home? So while everybody was, you know, eating their faces off and being consumed by all the amazing food they had and focused on what they were eating, I was alert, paying attention to all the signals. So when Jeff Probst came with a platter that had a tube on, I jumped right off my seat and I offered $500 for whatever he had on that little bamboo, beautiful note. No one else had $500 left. I was the only one patiently waiting, not trying to stuff my face in food, not trying to be greedy, and actually play a smart game. So the auction was deliciously exciting to me, and the Alliance of Six was deliciously stupid. I mean, I've seen auctions before, I've watched Survivor auctions before, and they made a very stupid move. They weren't patient, they didn't wait. You know, I know I'm the next one to go. They're like sitting there comfortably just waiting for their next plate of steak, while I know that my next on the chopping board and I have to, you know, outplay them. I mean, I got a huge advantage in the game. Hopefully I'll be able to play my cards right tomorrow and move forward and get the immunity. That would be huge for me.